I'm here to serve. Barely a hit.
Serve the Lord.
For king and country.
I am ready. Taste my
Make up your mind.
Ready to fight.
No mercy for the wicked.
Kneel before your king. Your Highness?
I can take them all.
I serve the Lord.
to kill.
It's a shame what happened to this castle. It could have been a match to Camelot, but those times are over.
Hey, you can rest in the grave.
Pure luck or fate?
Spoils. More spoils. The head of the bridge is already in the land of midnight. We fought our most vicious battles here. That damn shrine is luring back the dead. Destroy it!
To serve.
What are we waiting for?
I serve the Lord.
I fight for honor.
Sinners shall bleed.
I am here to serve.
Thank you. the violence.
Your command?
Your Highness?
Blessings!
Your Highness?
Make up your mind.
I serve the Lord.
Give up. Neither will we. Onwards.
Now that the castle has been cleansed, we must talk about the fate of the bridge. I'm the one holding back the tide of darkness, not my brother. I have paid for this land with my blood. To hell with you. Show me anyone who could have fared better. You could use my services, and you know that well.
As a knight, I will accept your decision, whatever it shall be.
I'd suggest that you consider your next step wisely.
You are a righteous king, and I am your humble servant.
I think one day you will regret this, Mordred.
What an interesting find.
remote forest village, built upon ancient ruins, has gone silent. And not even the soldiers we sent out have returned. I shouldn't be surprised. There are also rumors of a terrible ancestral curse. The walls birthing eyes, and everybody succumbing to the undead plague. This case surely needs our attention.
Die, vile beasts! Back to the grave with you!
Blessings.
Your Highness?
Time to feed the ravens.
Guides my hand.
Knights of the Round Table, the Lord Almighty heard my prayers. In the flesh, master of arcane arts, keeper of secrets. A terrible curse was unleashed. The ignorant peasants built pigsties upon sacred ground, where heroes were laid to rest. Indeed, I arrived with soldiers, but now I'm the last to stand against the darkness. This village should be cleansed in the name of the Lord with fire and steel.
Good to see you again, Father. It's been a long time since we fought side by side.
Oh, son. This is not the reunion we were both hoping for.
What's going on here?
The less you know, the better. All I ask is that you don't judge my actions too quickly.
At your service, my lord. Your service, my lord.
Your Highness?
Sinners shall bleed.
Shall bleed.
Your orders?
No mercy for the wicked.
The Lord is my witness.
Serve the Lord.
What are we waiting for?
I serve the Lord.
The Lord commands my hand.
stop.
Before I speak, I demand your protection, knights. That bloody madman in your ranks, Sir Ector. I refused to kill innocent people for some ritual. The others didn't, and everything turned into shit.
Die, traitor. What are you staring at? You must be wondering why he called me a traitor. You are not ready for the truth. But trust me, everything I do it for Camelot.
You haven't gone soft in Avalon, Sir Ector. That's for certain.
Rested and ready.
My God!
A prize for the blood and sweat.
Shall bleed.
For king and country.
Ready to fight.
Blessings.
Your command?
For the round table. Ready to fight. Sinners shall bleed.
For king and country.
I serve the Lord.
Oh!
my loyal vassals. They were fighting till their last breath. May the Lord take their soul.
Treasure lost and found.
Orders?
Sinners shall bleed. Sinners shall bleed.
Your orders?
Awaiting your command. None can stand in my way.
Sinners shall bleed.
The Lord is my witness.
The undead herd is getting thinner. They would have failed without your help. I came to this bloody place to rally some help to our cause. To perform a... No, not yet.
life is suffering.
Your service, my lord.
No mercy for the wicked.
Well, it could have been worse.
Your luck or fate.
A treasure chest.
Is it worth dying for?